Formation of real and virtual image by a concave mirror. So we need a concave mirror, a screen and an object. The parallel rays coming from infinity forms a real and inverted image on the screen, which is on the principal focus. Comment size and position of the image. Virtual image formed by a concave mirror. It is virtual and erect behind the mirror and magnified.